So pop quiz, what are the trends with agents in the industry right now?
Okay, so sales are down compared to the COVID years, but the number of realtors are up. There's a lot of uncertainty in the market. You have banks collapsing, you have inflation, you have interest rate volatility, you have insurance premiums going up. So what we're seeing is consumers gravitating to agents who have navigated successfully markets like this in the past.